In the eyes of the old gods, the Night's Watch offers you a place beside us. Now say the words for all to hear and embrace us as your own.
Hear my words, and bear witness to my vow. Night gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not end until my death. I shall take no wife, hold no lands, father no children. I shall wear no crowns, and win no glory. I shall live and die at my post. I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards the realms of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night and all the nights to come.
You knelt as boys. Rise now as men of the Night's Watch.
Welcome to your new family, Garrett.
Garrett, you've got a visitor. Over there.
Well, who is it?
Do I look like your fucking squire?
Don't forget the practice sort.
Uncle Duncan!
Garrett! It's good to see you. They told me you were at the Weirwood Tree.
I've missed you, Uncle. I never expected to see you here.
I've business with the Night's Watch. A delivery of Ironwood shields to keep you all out of harm's way. That settles it then?
Aye, the delivery looks in order.
Oh, the gods do grant miracles. You look well, nephew. I'm told you're a ranger now. That's good.
Uncle?
Things aren't going well at Ironwrath, Garrett.
I know. I heard the news about Ethan.
I wasn't there when it happened. Small mercy, I suppose. Not having to see our lord struck down with such barbarity. But House Forrester is nothing, if not resilient. Our house has survived for centuries.
I should have been there protecting Ethan. What good am I at the wall?
That's why I'm really here. Do you recall Lord Forrester's last words to you? Just before he died, Gregor's final command, spoken to you in confidence.
It was a secret he only wanted you to hear.
He told you the North Grove must never be lost.
Do you know something?
I've been reading his journals. Scouring the legends for any clue what Lord Forrester knew. I think I've found the answer. He describes a fortification, a protected citadel of sorts, hidden from the world, one filled with great power. It was scattered among his notes.
Do you think this citadel can help us save House Forrester?
Lord Forrester certainly believed so. He speaks of it as if he'd seen it himself. Somewhere north of the wall. And you must find it, Garrett. This won't be